this concept of things just sort of falling into place. I'm a big believer in that too.
Yeah.
What is that though? Is that you getting out of your own way? Like what is that? Is it?
Isn't that 70% of it?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'd say it's 70% maintenance of what can I do my part to stay out of the way. And then the other part, I always think of it as like this little super thin invisible thread, but you can feel the tug.
Whether it happens with love or with friendship or with a career or with a path you're taking, you just know while there's a smile, there's an inner smile like, yeah, this is it.
Well put.
I found it. This is it. I'm supposed to be doing this. Here we go.
Synchronicity?
Yeah.
Intuition? I'll be the first to tell you, like, you know, do certain movies or movie doing Tropic Thunder or one of the first, you know, Iron Man movies. I was like, I'd go over to the monitor. I'd be like, play that back again. That was so good. Dude, let me see that again. I need confirmation.
Yeah.
Because it's always a miracle. Mm-hmm. You stayed in frame. You got the line right. Your eye line was right. The lighting was right. The sensibility was right. And you just look at it and you go, oh. You know, it's like, I don't know, for me, it's like the playback of the perfect Superman punch KO, and you just go, show me that again.
Yeah, get out of your own way.
Yeah.
Again, I mean, that's one of the many tenets of life. Learn how to get out of your own way with everything, including with creative endeavors. It seems like that thing that you said about music, most people who write things or create things say that it's they know they're doing it. Like if you make a great sculpture, you know you're doing it. But where is it coming from? Like, what is the idea that manifests itself into this perfect thing that you could step back and look at, and it seems surreal? How did I create that? Did I? I don't know if I did. I mean, I definitely made my fingers move, but I don't know if that's me. Who wrote that music? Who performed it? I know you did, but there's a thing inside you that sort of like tunes in to this energy of ideas. And then it comes through you. And again, you kind of have to get out of your own way.